Compilation. I really like concealer for your eyes. Liquid eyeshadow. And blend it towards your brow with some pink down the bridge of your nose. A little pink cut the crease. Go in with this pink shimmer. Gonna do the blush now. And a little bit of bronzer while we're at it. Quick part in your hair. I'm going to be putting in a few drops of this serum. Come out. Is this pokey? Good? Okay. What about here? Good, pokey. What about right here? Good, good, good. And what about here? Good, pokey. Perfect. Should be pokey. And this is pokey. Good. Pokey or soft? Good. What about here? Good. Gold. Good. Yes, these are gold. Warm. Good. Right here. Colder, warm. Good. Colder, warm. Good. Good, cold. Cold. Push. Push. What about right here? Push, good. Pull, good. Pull. Good. Good.
You know that I think you need more blush. I want to try one of these dewy bars on you, so we can choose berry, sparkler, strawberry, sorbet, peach cobbler, or there's also
Hey guys, this is going to be a little bit different of a video than I've made before, and I want to apologize ahead of time for the construction you're going to be hearing in the background. I want to talk about a movement that's been growing here on TikTok called Operation Olive Branch. They've been doing really great work on here trying to get aid to families in need who are in Palestine right now. I'm going to be tagging Operation Olive Branch and then an offshoot of Operation Olive Branch called Pass the Hat, organized by Aaron Hattimer. I have donated to the organization Save the Children, and I'm also donating to GoFundMes for Palestinian families. I'm going to include the link of the GoFundMe to the family that resonates with me that I've chosen. I just went to the spreadsheet and picked instead of waiting to get assigned a family because that can take a while. This is for a Canadian Palestinian woman who is trying to get her family safely to Canada from Gaza. She's looking to cover the costs of the Rafa border coordination fees, flight costs, and a 2-week to 1-month stay in Egypt while they finish their biometrics and wait to obtain their visas to go to Canada. So I think we can help her. And there's so many other families who need help just like her. These are people trying to do the best thing for their families, and I think it is right for us to try to help them and be as generous as we can, even though it feels like it's nothing. It feels like it's not enough. I'm going to be sharing the link of this particular GoFundMe, but I encourage you to go find a family that resonates with you or an organization or anything. I promise doing something is so much. Even if it doesn't feel like it is, it is. And I feel so inspired by this movement, Operation Olive Branch, and really wanted to make this video. Thank you for listening.
Out for you. Okay, it's been a bit windy out. as you can see, I have very visible veins around my eyes. However, they're a different color than the veins on my wrist. These are kind of greenish blue. These are more of a purplish blue. So I've always had a hard time with this color match diagram. Let me know which one you think matches my skin tone best. Let's try these three. I'm just gonna blend them out so you can see. So this is the neutral toned, this is the warm toned, and this is the cool toned. I've been using the number 2, but I'm going to try the number 3. Since all my brushes are dirty and my nails are pretty long, I'm going to use a makeup sponge. Do you think that I got the shade right?
Today we are in a
this one we're doing some follow my instructions. So try not to do this whole, but don't stress too much if you can't, because we're just going to massage the eye socket and put some detailing inside and make sure nothing's wrong with the eye sockets. One second. How many things am I doing? Good. Okay. How many fingers am I holding up now? Good. And now? What about now? In the back of the eyes, and in the front, and in the back, and in the front, and the back. Can you still see? Let me just put some lubrication. Nice, 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 nice. How's that now? How's that now? How's that? How's this? How's that? Let's just lubricate the eyes for 1 second. Mm-hmm. Good. Can you still see me? Close. Can you still see me? Good. Good, okay, good. That's perfect. Just try and massage the eyes. Get some warmth in the eyes. Okay, now. Now when I check the system. Okay, good. Just, I think the eyes are good. So how many things am I adding up? No, no, no. Just look up for me. Good, look down. Good, look up. Good, look down. Look up. Look down, look up, good, look down, good. Perfect.
spray